Prince Charles blamed for not healing rift between sons Prince William, Prince Harry. Prince Charles is seemingly being blamed for not healing the ongoing rift between the Prince William and Prince Harry. According to New Idea, Christmas would be the best time for the royal siblings to patch things up. However, it was reported that Prince Harry wouldn't be celebrating the holidays in the United Kingdom. The tabloid claimed that Prince Charles exerted his best efforts to try and reunite his sons. However, it seems that the issues between the royal siblings are much deeper than what people think. According to reports, Prince Harry and Meghan will be hosting a lavish Christmas celebration at their house in Santa Barbara, and two of their A-list guests would include David Foster and Catherine McPhee. Harry is looking forward to a day free of shackles of the Queen's exhaustive Christmas Day itinerary, from church to outfit changes and three rich meals per day, all with the kids stashed away in a separate part of Sandringham from their parents. The source said, "By choosing to not celebrate Christmas with the royal family, Prince Harry is allegedly making a statement. And this could mean that he would never be welcomed back to the United Kingdom by the royal family." Meanwhile, Meghan also made headlines this week after she reacted to being most trolled person in the world. During a video interview with three high school students for the Teenage Therapy podcast, Meghan talked about one of the biggest problems teens face. "I can speak personally too. I'm told that in 2019, I was the most trolled person in the entire world, male or female. Now 8 months of that, when she was pregnant, I wasn't even visible. I was on maternity leave or with a baby. But what was able to be manufactured and turned out, it's almost unsurvivable," she said. Prince Harry, on the other hand, talked about vulnerability. He said that showing that you're vulnerable is not a sign of weakness. The Duke of Sussex also said that he knows a thing or two about grief and loss because he lost his mom, Princess Diana, at such a young age. Vulnerability is not a weakness. Showing vulnerability in today's world, especially, is a strength. We can certainly see that more from some of our global leaders," he said.